teaches you to be alone, the present to be afraid of.